The Alchemist is a novel written by Paulo Coelho, published in 1988. The story follows the journey of a young Andalusian shepherd named Santiago, who dreams of discovering a treasure beyond his homeland in Spain. The novel begins with Santiago having a recurring dream about a treasure hidden at the base of the Egyptian pyramids. Convinced that this dream is a sign from the universe, he decides to follow it and sets out on a journey that takes him through Spain, Morocco, and eventually to Egypt. Along the way, Santiago meets various characters who help him on his journey, including a mysterious alchemist who teaches him the secrets of the universe and the importance of following one's dreams. As he travels, Santiago learns important life lessons about love, perseverance, and the power of faith. He also discovers that the treasure he has been seeking is not a physical one, but a metaphorical one that can only be found within himself. The novel's themes of self-discovery, personal growth, and the pursuit of one's dreams have resonated with readers around the world, making it a beloved classic of modern literature. Overall, The Alchemist is a beautifully written and inspirational novel that encourages readers to pursue their passions and follow their dreams, no matter how daunting or uncertain the journey may seem.